Hey everyone, Shastel here. I hope you're having a great day because I have another Atlas video for you. So the Mega Patch 1.5 finally hit. Atlas restart, the big relaunch, the big wipes, everything happened, and we of course have the new ships of the damned now. Unlike before, these guys now spawn in groups of 4 ships and more in bigger and harder zones. I got 9 of them with my schooners, so do be careful when you decide to engage them. The smallest combination that you can get is these 4 that you're seeing currently on the screen, which I'm trying to aggro so I can test if I can outrun and also damage them. The smallest group consists of 4 schooners of the damned, and the easiest one has 4 green ones around level 10 to 20. This group has a red one which can be from level 20 to level 30 if not mistaken. Anyways, although they now spawn in groups and will attack you together, they can still be killed solo with the full NPC crew ship. The thing is that you will have to use rear-placed large cannons. The hit and run strategy is currently the safest and best one to use. Even with a simple sloop like me, you can put 3 cannons and deal with the smallest groups. Even if they are schooner types, you can easily outrun them with the sloop and have a medium when you have a medium speed sail on it, as long as you keep your wind blowing full speed into your sail. If you plan to attack the bigger groups which have brigantines and galleons of the damned, then I highly advise you to use either a schooner or a brig, since those guys are a lot faster and will catch up to you. From my experience in the past 2 days, the range of the cannons of the ships of the damned feels like it has been increased a touch bit, but that might just be me. I will try to make a precise test in the following days and confirm whether they have a higher range than before. I forgot to mention that I did not show you how to build this loop because it's pretty simple as you can see. It does not have anything special, just a medium speed sail at the front and a couple of ceilings at the back for the free watch cannons. You can also fit 4 cannons, but I was watching my weight, so I didn't want to be too overburdened with weight, and rather than another cannon I prefer to have more watch cannonballs. When you build it, simply level up the crew a bit and then put everything into increasing its damage. You can put a bit into weight, but your main goal is to hit and run, restock on ammo, hit and run. This ship and this strategy is not meant for mid and large sized companies, which will get schooners and brigantines faster and will be able to use multiple ships to actually better quickly sink the NPC ones. This is meant mainly for players who want to go solo, and it applies, as mentioned earlier, for the bigger ships also. I will not do something like this in a galleon, but in a brig and a schooner for sure, because you do not always have other people around you, and sometimes you might need to spend a bit of time farming ships for coins and blueprints on your own. I will however experiment with new ship designs and get some up for both solo and group farming. Sinking these NPC ships is definitely harder than before and also more challenging, but at the same time more fun. This was everything for this little update video. Be sure to give it a like or a dislike as you see fit, as well as dropping a comment with what you think about the new ships down below. Remember to also check the links in the description to my Twitch, Twitter, Instagram, Discord community and Facebook, where I invite you to follow me. Finally, of course, if you want to see more content like this, then subscribe to the channel and press the bell icon in order to get notifications. This was everything from me for this video. See you in the next one. Shadow Strider out. Take your time.